from Pittsburgh plunge into its own grief tonight by a violent attack on five police officers. Three of them were killed after the officers were drawn into what appears to have been a deadly trap.